This is a coping saw.
The teeth on the blade here face towards the handle.
It is a one-handed saw. You should have your work in the vise low. And it cuts when you pull towards you. Use the full length of the blade. And it also cuts in curved lines.